Hello friends, today I am going to discuss NTNA 2021 Computer Science and Applications, some mathematical problems, part 2. In previous video, I described some mathematical problems. If you like that video or if you want that video, kindly go to my channels and find that video. Let's start. Consider a subnet with 720 routers. If a three level hierarchy is chosen with 8 clusters, each containing 9 regions of 10 routers, then total number of entries in hierarchical table of each router is cluster minus 1 plus region minus 1 plus router. This is the formula. We put this value 8 minus 1 plus 9 minus 1 plus 10 equal to 25. Here 8 and 9 can be found from the factors of 720. And also 10. 8, 9, 10 can be found from the factors of 720. Second question. If we want to resize a 1024 into 768 pixels image to one that is 640 pixels wide with the same aspect ratio, what would be the height of the resize image? From the graphical theory, we know that aspect ratio equal to height by width and image size equal to width into height. We put the value of 768 by 1024 equal to h by 640. From this formula, we can calculate h equal to 450 pixels. Question number 23. How many reflexive relations are there on a set with 4 elements? Answer should be the number of reflexive relations of an n element set is 2 to the power n square minus n. This is the formula. We put the value of n equal to 4 and we get the value 2 to the power 12. Next question. A tree has 2n vertices of degree 1, 3n vertices of degree 2, and n vertices of degree 3. Determine the number of vertices and edge in tree. Total number of vertices 2n plus 3n plus n. This is the formula equal to 6n and edge is 6n minus 1. According to formula, 2n into 1 plus 3n into 2 plus n into 3 equal to 2 into 6n minus 1. Here n equal to 2. So the total number of vertices equal to 12 and edges equal to 11. According to Densa-Shapard theory for uncertainty management, Bell A plus Bell not A, not A means complement of A less than equal to 1. Next question, what are the greatest lower bound and the least upper bound of the set A 3912 and B equal to 1 2 4 5 10 0 if there is a coset Z plus and Y? According to lower bound equal to LCM 3912 equal 36, we can find the greatest common multiplier, the 36, and greatest common divisor is 3. Again, LCM equal to 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20, and this is equal to 1. This is the required answers. In a B-tree, each node represents a disk block. Suppose one each block, 8192 bytes, each key uses 32 bytes. In a B-tree of order M, there are M minus 1 keys. Since each branch is on according to disk block, we assume a branch is of 4 bytes. The total memory requirement for a non-leaf node is, this is the formula, since from this figure we can see that since there are 4 branch, so that is m equal to 4, so key is m minus 1, so total memory requirement 4m plus 32 m minus 1, that is 36 m minus 32. This is the answers. Next questions. Let G equal to V, T, S, P. V is the vertices, T is the terminal node, is the start value, and P is the product sums. Be any context-free grammar without any null productions or unit productions. Let K be the maximum number of symbols on the right of any productions in P. The maximum number of production rules for any equivalent grammar in CNF is given by, this is the formula, K minus 1 mod of P plus mod of T. Consider a weighted directed graph. The current shortest distance from source A to node X is represented by d of X. Let d of B equal 29, d of E equal 15, W equal 12. What is the updated value of dV based on current information? This is the formula. We can find a minimum value of both this value, that is mean d of B comma d of U plus W U comma B. That is mean 29 and 15 plus 12. What is the minimum value? That is the answer. Here 27 is the answer. Next question. A fuzzy conjunctions operator TXY and a fuzzy disjunction operator SXY from a pair if they satisfy TXY equal to 1 minus S into 1 minus X into 1 minus Y. 1 minus X comma 1 minus Y. If TXY equal to XY by X plus Y minus XY, then SXY is given by, we put the value and we get answers, that is T 1 minus X into 1 minus Y. That is replacing 1 minus X into 1 minus Y with TXY. And we get the formula T 1 minus X comma 1 minus Y equal to 1 minus S 1 minus 1 plus X comma 1 minus 1 plus Y. We have deducted this value and get latest updated value 1 minus S X comma Y. So we put this value in this formula. SXY equal to 1 minus x into 1 minus y by 1 minus x plus 1 minus y minus 1 minus x into 1 minus y. And this is the formula. We deducted this and we derivative this formula. We get that x plus y minus 2xy by 1 minus xy. And this is the answer. Next mathematics. Let capital A equal to 001, 0011, 11, 101. And B equal to 01111 triple 1010. Similarly, let C equal to 00001 triple 0 and D equal to 011011. Which of the following pairs have a post correspondence solution? Let capital A equal to A1001 A2002. We can write this formula in these patterns. A3 equal to 11, A4 equal to 1001. And we again put the value of B in these patterns. B1 equal to 1, B2 equal to 111, B3 111, B4 10. And C1 equal to 00, C2 equal to 001, C3 1000, and D1 equal to 0, D2 equal to 11, D3 011. Now we can find that which value is common in four matrices. That is, AB have a PCP solution because A3, A4 equal to B2, B1. That is A3, A4 equal to B3, B1. This value are same. B2, B1. This value are same. And we get the value of this. Again, A3, A4 equal to B3, B1. And this is the answers. So, but C, D do not have PCP solutions. Question number 32. Consider a paging system where a translation Lucaset wrapper TLB, a special type of associative memory, is used with hit ratio of 80%. Assume that memory reference takes 80 nanoseconds and reference time to TLB is 20 nanoseconds. What will be the effective memory access time given by 80% hit ratio? From the formula, we put this value effective memory equal to 0.8 into 100 plus 0.2 into 180. Equal to 116 nanoseconds, and formula is heat ratio into effective memories 8100 and 0.2 into 180. Next question, a non-pipeline system takes 30 nanoseconds to process a task. The same task can be processed in a 4-segment pipeline with a clock cycle of 10 nanoseconds. Determine the speed of the pipeline for 100 and 100 stars. From this formula, we get S equal to N into Tn by N plus K minus 1 Tp, where N equal to 100, Tn equal to 30, K equal to 4, and Tp equal to 10. We put this value and get the answer 2.91. Next question. A micro instruction format has micro operation field, which is divided into two subfields, F1, F2, each having 15 distinct micro operations. Condition field CD for 4 status bits. Branch BR having 4 operations, 4 options used in conjunctions with the address field AD. That space is of 128 memory words. The size of microprocessors is equal to F2 equal to, we get 15 value, 15 distinct bits means to a log 15 plus log 15. We simplify it, we get 4 plus 4, 8. CT equal to, we get 4 status bits, that is log of 4 equal to 2, and 80. 80 define that set to 128 memory, that is log of 4 into 128 equal to 9. Total number of bits is 8 plus 2 plus 9 equal to 90 bits, 19 bits. Next question, a network with bandwidth of 10 Mbps can pass only average of 12,000 frames per minute, with each frame copying an average of 10,000 bits. What is the throughput of this network? 12,000 into 10,000 by 60, we get this value. To know more answers of UGCNet questions, if you like this video, to follow my channels, and if you want more videos, then kindly subscribe. And please keep the, please press the bell icons. Thank you very much.